Yeah. place where I knew nothing but starvation, humiliation, despair, frustration, every goddamn thing. Nothing but misery. Every bloody street I look down, I see nothing but misery, nothing but monsters. Because this was the New York that I knew when I was being born, or rather I didn't know it yet. Later, when I begin to explore it, why, it's a different city, a little more horrible, it gets worse all the time. Today, I think it's the ugliest, filthiest, shittiest city in the world. When I was a kid, there was hardly anything that we have today. No telephone, no automobiles, no nothing, really. But rather quaint. There was color even in the buildings. But as time went on, why, it got more horrible to me. When I think of the Brooklyn Bridge, which was the only bridge then in existence, how many times I walked over that bridge on an empty stomach, back and forth, looking for a handout, never getting it, selling newspapers at Times Square, begging on Broadway, coming home with a dying baby. It's no wonder that I had these goddamn recurrent nightmares all my life. I don't know how I ever survived, or why I'm still sane. In fact, I don't know now whether I'm really awake or dreaming. My whole past seems like one long dream, punctured with nightmares.